Hello, hello. We are back with some more V Rising. Oh my god, I forgot to close the window. One second. Okay, so, I posted a video up on my YouTube explaining what I've done, but just to recap. Is it hot? Well, in the room it's not, but like, this game makes my PC heat up a lot. So, kind of have to adjust around it sometimes. But anyways, I moved the castle from here to here. Got shit set back up. So we have our workshop, we have an alchemy room. It's bigger than the last one. We still need to get the tailor's flooring, and our forge is over here, and the library is gonna be there, I feel like maybe temporarily, because I'm not dead set on it right now. Hey! And I really like this place because it has a river. It's very cute, very aesthetic. We have our own bridge. Love that. I've already got it fenced off to where you can get in from it, so we won't have to worry about anyone intruding just yet. And I kinda wanna leave this side, like, unfenced off. Just cause I feel like it's prettier like this, but I don't know. I'm still debating that. And while I was off stream, I killed Christina, which is my bad. I should have saved her for the stream. My B, guys. We can take on these guys now. I got the new gear, like I said I would. So we should be pretty set. No, you didn't see me. It's fine. Oh. Hey, Christina. We're gonna go around her. I am so surprised they did not notice me. I'm just kind of running. It's a bit unnecessary, you guys. Is Meredith over there? Oh god, yes, she is.
than me.
Okay. So General Craig should show up soon, right?
Bless this shot.
Well, you know, I say that, but I have literally followed Meredith through this place before, and she has walked right past him in front of his little chamber area. So, it's not guaranteed that they'll fight each other and make my job easier. But it's nice when they do. Free Scourge Stone. Hell yeah. Is he walking yet? No? Sir? I would definitely prefer if him and Meredith fought, just because then we can get both of them. We can't have them all. Blood.
My blood reserves run.
Yeah, I am so fucking aware of that. Let's go see if another troop of humans has come in. So that'd be super duper helpful. Oh, a Brew of Ferocity, hell yeah. I don't see any fighting anywhere. I did leave the undead at like the front alone. Although if Meredith was leaving, then I should have taken care of those. No? Okay. My B for assuming.
Yes.
Shit, Rogue 64. Okay, we'll get that one. You bitch. Oh, and there's Vincent. Hi, Vincent. Ooh, no, the fuck you don't.
Our veins run dry. We must replenish them.
Literally fucking starts killing me as soon as I get blood. Oh, there's Meredith. Where the fuck were you? Ma'am. Alright, well, now that we have new blood, might as well go take on Krieg. Oh! Special chest. I missed this. Okay, we're just gonna avoid that silver for right now. I do appreciate the immaterial duration, though. But yeah, we'll do that. Oops. Well, now where the fuck did he go? Oh my god, him and Meredith were so freaking close to meeting up and fighting.
For the ever-living!
Fuck. Oh my god, Meredith, Meredith, Meredith. You stay over there. I want Meredith to notice him so he'll fucking get shot the fuck up. So Creed, you are so freaking rude. Meredith, I would just like to state that I am not here. Right, they're doing their own thing, it's fine. I can at least reduce the amount of health that Meredith is getting from this. Oh my god. Yeah, that worked out perfectly.
New knowledge acquired.
Is that it? Awesome. Okay, bye. Jesus Christ. Super duper unnecessary, guys. I'm a slow guy. I'm a slow dog. Bark, bark, and all that. That was such a good fucking run. I am so glad. I am so glad I got Meredith to fight Krieg. Ooh. Okay, well, I didn't have anything for those two. Do I have Veil of Storms? I didn't think I did. Oh, she gives us Veil of Storms. Okay, never mind. This makes much more sense now. All the sense. Don't have a lot of everything else, though. I kind of want to try this, but I don't have a modifier for it. So I don't know if it's, like, worth it to replace it right this second. Merciless iron pistols. I don't even have the recipe for pistols yet. Still cool though. I appreciate getting it. Mayhaps we'll try them out. I'm just storing all my bones and shit for right now. Because I don't think I need, like, a metric fuck ton of Scourge Stone, but... you know, we'll find out. I forgot to put this thread away. The hearts. Okay, and then we'll just deconstruct that gem. Might as well. Extra resources and such. Okay, who next? Let's do Vincent, because we need the wood for our castle upgrade. Okay, I think he's just across the river. Pretty sure. Oh my god. I do not need to deal with that many fucking people all at once. Are you fucking kidding me? They just turn around? Oh, you assholes. Go on, smellies. Oh, fuck. Okay, we'll just run around these guys. Jesus. You bitch. We'll cut through here. There he is. Hello. Hello, hello.
If you want to cause trouble, you're going to have to get through me.
Did not need the extra guards here. Thanks. Really hoping I'd dodge that.
I feel a chill coming out.
Fuck off.
Ah. chill coming on.
Bitch.
I feel a chill coming on.
I do like when he does his, like, fucking chill thing. Like, when he gets all speedy on ice and shit. Cause then it's just a game of dodging.
I feel a chill coming on.
And I will happily take all these free mounts, thank you. Right? Yes. Okay. We got a stupid shield. Now we can make reinforced planks. We can put some cells down. Get a little jail going, and then we can go after Tristan. And then we are geared enough to take these guys on. I would prefer to have better gear, but you do what you gotta do. Oh, right, we should also just get some more wood and, plant stuff. Anyways. So we can make pages and we can finish up the first batch of research. You know, aside from the general aesthetics of where I put my house, actually, I quite like this area. Especially as you gear up, it feels better. Like, not everything's quite a pushover. And then, especially if you have the garlic debuff on you. And it gets all sorts of fucky-wucky. I just said I needed trees and plant stuff, and I didn't grab any. Why am I like this? We're just gonna gather some from the neighboring plateau up here. I think this one is kind of, like, nice, just because you can put the wide stairs here. They made it so you could, like, connect your territories. That would be cool. Because then you could use this plateau and the lower plateau. You don't have to worry about it so much, but I'm pretty sure they intentionally put such a large gap between the two, so you wouldn't do that. Which, I mean, you know, that's fine. Absolutely. This is the boring part. It's just grinding wood, getting plants. We gotta make paper somehow. I don't necessarily just wanna run around in the forest. Killing bandits, hoping for a couple of scraps, you know? Hello! How is you? We don't need an oak. I'm gonna try and keep some of the original trees like around my castle, just because I think they look nice. But I am going to be replacing quite a few with cherry blossoms and white cherry blossoms, because those are extra pretty and I love them. After this tree, I'll check on how much we have. Okay. Couple of stacks, which is good. It's fine. We do need way more grass stuff, though. Cut the lawn around here. Dog. I have no time for your shit. It's an equal amount of sawdust to grass for paper, so I mean, actually need quite a bit. I don't think we need 3 stacks, but 2 stacks would be nice. Well, you know, honestly, actually, I should just count how much paper I need, and then we'll figure it out from there. Still gonna collect some of it though. Oh, I already have a lot of grass. Teehee. I'm so silly. Just a silly little guy. Goddamn. Okay, might be. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 350 minus 10, so 340 pieces of paper. Think. And then it's fucking 2,700 divided by 15. It's only going to get us 180. So we need a lot more wood than we do the grass. We don't need any more grass. We got a full 4 stacks of grass in there. And we'll just take the trees out from over here. I don't want to take too many trees from around the castle, because I feel like that helps hide us a little bit better. And then after we get the rest of this wood going, just like we'll get 3 stacks of wood just so we can fill it up, because I know that while we would only need like 300 wood to fill up that other stack, while we're getting wood it's making the sawdust, so gotta make up for what we lose. It's actually going pretty quick, to be honest. Okay, good. We got the 3 stacks. Yay.
My blood reserves run low.
Shut the fuck up. I know. Okay, actually, you know what? Let's just hit it with our claws. Less likely to kill it that way. There you go, see? And then I'll just leave that there. And then we can go take on Tristan. I can't wait till we get fancier gates. I know that there's fancier gates. I have seen them. I have used them. They are phenomenons. I'm pretty sure they use iron, though. So, I don't know. Maybe we'll go back to the iron mine and we'll get some extra iron in preparation for finding those fancy fences and having pretty things. How much you want to bet he's, like, super fucking far away? Because I bet you he's going to be super fucking far away. Jesus Christ. Oh. No. Never mind. Oh. Oh. It says he's close. Well, damn. Okay, well, I can admit when I'm wrong. I just don't like it. He's gotta be, like, so close by. Come on. Is he down this way? Hello? Very close. Oh my god, he's killing all my doggy friends. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I did that. You know? I feel like maybe I should have made the scythe first. God damn it, would you stop that? Okay, no, yeah, I should have made the scythe first. This was a mistake. I am sorry. Was he done now? Yeah, he is. Okay. So never mind on that. We'll come back to that when I have the scythe, so I can slow him down while he's running and shit. And we'll just kite him around the trees and such. Oh, and you know what? Fucking... We should also get some better blood. We'll start making cages. We'll upgrade the castle heart, and then we'll start making cages. It'll be good. It'll be great. No, you don't gotta chase me, little spider. Everything's fine. And you know what? I totally forgot I had that brew of ferocity. So we'll get the scythe, we'll make cages, we'll find some better blood, we'll upgrade the castle heart, and then we'll fight him again. I have always had so much trouble with him. And he's got a pretty big moveset. Like, he's got the two, you know, sword slashes, and then he's got the jump thing. But then he also has, like, fucking the firebomb things that he throws in the air. That's really fucking annoying. Hate it when he does that. Okay, let's see. What do I need for the scythe? I already have it. Perfect. I'll take these. We'll get them. Fucking, there's not enough space. Right? Oh, it's three fucking... God damn. Okay. Fuck. How many do I need? Eight. My heart. So it's gonna be fucking... Okay, so we have to go back to the mine. 110%. We gotta go get more. We're gonna put all this shit away so I have more space. Off we go. You know, I should also get myself a better mace. I'm gonna need one anyways, for when we go.
Don't you dare lay a finger on my people!
Yeah. We're gonna need one anyways when we eventually get to the silver mine. So, Upgrades, people. Upgrades. You guys don't see me. You guys don't see me. Excuse me, I said you don't see me. They are beating my ass and I don't appreciate it. You motherfuckers. Ha! He deserved that. He deserved that 110%. Okay, you know what? I will be back in 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Hello. Forgot to go dog mode. Okay, what's your guys' blood at? Not fucking decent, that's what it's at. Oh, come on, that was so close. I would rather have the brute blood. Hey, Kai. How are you? What was I saying? Oh yeah, I'd rather have the brute blood than rogue blood, because at least then I can get life leech on my primary attack. That's going to help keep us alive. Jesus Christ. Oh, are you?
Luminance, I build your gun.
No, no, no. Ow, fuck. You guys don't have to shoot me. You know that, right? Like, as a common courtesy, you can ignore me. You can ignore me. How are you crazy, guy? Oh, thank you. Why am I taking shit? I might need sulfur. Fuck. Okay, we'll try not to take as much piddly shit. We are here for iron. Also take the grave dust because we're gonna need that later. It's a special tool that'll help us later. Oh, okay, I'll take that. Sure, we don't have it yet. Pretty sure.
Bless this shot.
Oh, they're fighting each other again. How fun. Well, you kids have fun. Fucking shoot me. Oh shit, is Creed getting his ass kicked? Damn. I'm just gonna help you, Creed. Damn, okay. Rest in peace. I was really hoping we were gonna do some damage to her. Oh well, Meredith. You can kindly, like, fuck off. I don't need you. I have your ability already. Yeah, see, your boss left. Leave me alone. Creed got fucking bodied though. Goddamn. What are you? Deranged eye. Oh, I see. Ooh, reduces cooldown. I feel like that's better. We'll take that. Ah, I'll take all that. I know I said I wouldn't grab the piddly shit, but I can't help myself. Tainted heart, so I'll just put that there. Damn, he fucking aimed right where I was gonna be. I mean, you know, fair enough, but damn. Oh, hello? Okay. We're getting a good amount. I don't think I need any more plant fiber. No, yeah, because we have the full 4 stacks. I remember. I would just love to leave here with all of the iron, if possible. If I have enough inventory space for it. But we might have a little difficulty with the, oh gosh, so sorry. I was like right into the mic. We're gonna avoid that way because I don't feel like getting shot in the ass. Move the hearts over here. I just like my inventory to be very organized. It's just regular skeletons. Regular skeleton, not plural. You know, okay, we did get a Hell's Clarion seed. I was just gonna say. Because it'd be nice for the garden. When I finally get around to making it. Right here, guess maybe some skeletons respawned and she's fighting them. We'll take it. Really hoping I wouldn't catch on fire because I did the thing through it. The thing. Not too bad. We don't have a slot for copper coins. Fuck it, we'll take them. Actually, you know what? We don't even need copper coins. Because the people that do the market here want silver. And we gotta wait until we fight Bane to get the coin pouch, which will let us carry silver without burning our thingies. So. Oh, hello. I would have lived if you didn't try and find me. This is a very hostile mind. We are so close to done, come on. There's that last one up top. So we might have to kill these skeletons. I mean, like these skeletons, not just that skeleton. Yep. Hello, Mr. Skellingman. Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's everything. Woo! Look at all this iron. And then just a quick jog back home. So that's, hold on, that's 8. Hell yeah, we got 2 full sets for the furnace. Plus a little extra. Awesome. Awesome possum. No, we don't have thread. We have beep. And then do we already have seeds or? No. Of course not. Why would we? Makes no sense. Actually, you know what? Those would be better over at the tailoring stuff because it makes coarse thread. Bam. Oh shit, it's just pollen and fucking grass. Okay, well that's not too bad. Cause to make scrolls at the printing press, it's paper and coarse thread. Or not paper, what was it? Was it paper? Yeah, paper and coarse thread. Hell yeah. So, alright, that's cool. I guess we can start getting that in production. Just to get it going, you know? And then when we have a stack of bones, we put it in there so we can make all the things. Just the extra wood in there. I know it's gonna be a while before we get more. How many bars did we need? Because we need 8, so it's... So 10 more in here? Okay, that's not too bad. Alright, and we gotta put the gems away. And we will just have the devourer eat this. I'm gonna name him Chester. Oh, can I not rename him? Oh, that's sad. Okay, well, I'll just call him Chester then. It's basically Chester. But with extra steps. Oh, yeah, and we have the scythe making. Yoink. Yes, extra damage to undead. So now we got creatures, we got undead, and trees, and we'll upgrade for minerals. Just need more iron ingots. Do I not have any in here? I do, okay. then we can take these 10 and put it over in the mill. And then I think we'll have enough for the thingy. The reinforced planks. Yes. And then how much glass did we need? 24? And we have greater blood dust, right? Yeah. Ugh, so close. Can we make any? No. Ugh, right, we gotta get the recipe from the glass blowing bitch. I don't like that bitch. She's not, like, incredibly hard to deal with. It's just, like, if you go near the front door of her building, you might bring a patrol in, and that's not fun. That is how you die. And we'll just get Chester to break this down. Oh, and I want to equip a servant with something. I think I'm gonna give them the iron spear for physical damage to creatures. I know that doesn't necessarily matter, but like, I don't know. I feel like it'd be nice. They're already getting my old set of armor. And eventually I'll have to upgrade my ring, so they'll be getting my old ring too. Right, so I should find a high blood servant. I want one from here, from the Dunley farmlands, so they can handle the shit here. And honestly, I'll take anybody, as long as they have 90% or higher blood, because then they'll get bonuses. Forgot garlic was over there. It's my fault for being just a silly little guy. You. Guys are so silly. I suppose the guys out here would be the best to look through. And if I was kind of hoping you were a brute. Oh, yeah, we don't need that. Bleh. Oh. I didn't know Vincent came from here. I just knew he had a walking path. I guess I didn't think too much about it. There you go. That's how you deal with a camp. And we'll just take all the shit. No reason not to. And then I suppose we can wait for Vincent to leave. Nah, I mean, there's not anybody here with a high enough blood purity, I suppose. So we will go I suppose we could check out the towns, and then if there's nothing there, we can go up here. Just cut through here. I don't like the scarecrows. I don't know, the way that they're made, I suppose, just looks like fucking they're gonna swing at you when you walk past them. I don't know, that's just how I feel about them. I don't know why that looked like a cheese first now. Just like they added cheese? No, it was oil. It was oil the whole time. And I'm a little disappointed. I was kind of hoping for cheese. Oh my fucking god. God damn posts. Joke's on you, you're setting your fucking own teammates on fire. So, get wrecked. Nerds. I say, as I run away, because I'm hurt. But we got rid of most of them, so that'll be easier to deal with. Fully aware. Oh, the kid's pissed at me. we'll just get rid of that one, and we'll eat this one. Oh Jesus, oh Christ, I am lagging to all hell. It's because my fucking PC is overheating. God damn it. Let me just fucking tranquil this thing down.